This is a sign you're having a quarter-life crisis.
I'm 24 now, still at my parents' house. Thought I would have it figured out. Friends getting married, one has a baby. I barely recognize this town. Mama asked me what my plan is for the future, but I don't even